Hello adventurers, let's jump straight into the old days and play some pixel ripped 1989 and play some nice retro games. Without further ado, let's turn on Virtual Yes.
Woohoo! Whoa! Whoa! Amazing. Oh. Oh, that's me. Hey. Pixel ripped. Oh, that's amazing. Oh. Aha, look at this. It's like Mario, isn't it? Jumping, jumping. Shouldn't you be at school, kid? Hey, Dot, you are growing up fast. Hey. Is it school? Well, this is hilarious. Yeah, yeah. School. Ha! Huh, school. I never am at school. Is this school? Let's go in. Hey, guys. What up? What up? What up? You don't have the courage to do it. Courage to do what? Which bridge? Ah, checkpoint reached. Oh, this isn't good though. To run. Oh! Woo! Did you see that? Did you see that? Haha! Oh! What's... Our beloved stone was stolen. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. A goblin stole it. He's using the stone to create an army. Uh-oh. Oh no! Am I Dot, the Pixel Stone Guardian? I will save all of you! Oh, this is my house? What the hell? Wait, what is that? Ooh! Dragons! No! Heard the last time, don't call me Goblin. Goblin! Oh no! We need to stop him! Wait, who's this? We need your help! Why the hell do you look like that though? I will help you! You need to find a badass player to join forces with me. A 9-year-old girl in London. Oh wow. Oh my gosh, this is funny. Okay, I guess I'm going to play at school. This hardly ever goes wrong. Oh my gosh, I don't believe this. I will become the hero you need, guys. I will become the hero you need. Whoa, look at this. Amazing. Woo! What? What is this? I'm coming out of the game. What's going on? Well, I'm at school. The whole world is in your hands. Yes. Literally. Yes, I get that. I'll help her. Let's do this. Yes. Whoa. Look at this. Oh, I'm in a classroom now, am I not? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm in a classroom. Woo! No! Oh no! No! No, no, no! Dang it! I look like a dot now, but look at this room though! This looks amazing! Whoa! Let's do this, guys, come on! Whoa, people are moving! Hey guys, yeah, fix your rib! Come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on! Woohoo! Uh-oh, the teacher! Uh-oh, the teacher! The teacher! No! Uh-oh! Uh-oh, the teacher is becoming mad! Woo! Angry teacher appeared. Woo! Oh, really? Don't let her catch me, otherwise it's game over? Whoa! What is this? It looks amazing. Oh really? How am I supposed to not let her catch me then? Well, a lovely day stroll. Hey! I'm not doing anything! I'm not doing anything!
Attention, young lady.
Yes! I will! Sorry! Sorry, ma'am!
Hey, Nicola! Don't let Miss catch you or you'll go to detention!
Okay, I won't!
Where was I? Oh, yeah. Some story may claim that he only got the job because of who his father was.
Ooh. Uh-oh! Wasn't me! Wasn't me! Amazing! I can just... Come on, come on, come on. Oh. This is hilarious. Come on, let's do this. Oh no!
Back to the wild. Often people have difficulty remembering what happened.
Oh no, 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 teacher's seeing me. No, oh, oh. Put it away, put it away. Nothing here, nothing here.
If I see that gaming dick thing again, I shall flush it down the plug hole.
Sorry! I'm so sorry, ma'am. Come on. Woo! Can I actually hit something else as well? Whoa! Wasn't me, wasn't me! Wasn't me!
Oh, it really is one of the best planets if I do say so myself.
If I do say so myself.
A certain affinity.
Come on, let's just hit everything in here.
What is going on?
Haha, this is so funny. Got it. Whoa! Wait, the teacher is a monster? Wait a minute. Am I wearing a VR headset? Oh, he's also wearing a, everyone is wearing a VR headset. Lol, this is funny. Lol, oh my god. He's so confused. Let me just go further. Come on, hit it in there, hit it in there.
It's in, what a go!
Come on! Woohoo! Let's do this! Dude, get ready! Lord is nearby! Where is he? Whoa, what's happening? Whoa, 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 it's getting dark! What's happening over here? Uh-oh. Oh no! Is that the Lord? Boss fight, oh no. Come on, let's do this. The goblin! Kipling Lord is its name. Screw this. What? My father, if you can't even catch me. What? What? Cheater! No! No! Oh my god, my hands! What is this? What is this? Come on! No way! Woo! Whoa! Oh my goodness! Is that me? No! Whoa! What's he doing? What? Lava! Oh my gosh! What's going on? Whoa, what are you doing, Ned? What is happening over here? Whoa. No way. What? No! My hands! I need it! Come on! Come on! No! No! I died! No, no, no! Come on! Really? Can I actually still use it? This is how I look. I'm a duck now again. Ooh. I need to use this. Come on. Uh-oh. Yeah, got him. Come on, chair. Need to hit us? Come on. Come on. Also need to save him. Thank you, you're welcome. Yeah. Come on. One more, and... Whoa! 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 Nice! Got it back, come on! Woo! There we go. Level clear. Yeah, brah. Yes. Whoa, what's happening? Am I going in the game again? Whoa. What's up? I'm back in the game. Woo! That was crazy indeed. I didn't need the third. Whoa, what's going on? What? Whoa! What are those? So many dragons. Oh no, they are attacking the school. Oh no, come on. No, all those kids! There's no more time to explain. Okay. Woo! What's going on? What's going to happen? Whoa, I'm flying. Whoa. Uh-oh, I'm going back into the other world again. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa. Level 2. I'll say let go. Whoa, I'm outside now. Yeah, let's keep this for next time. Let's get out of here, guys. What? Look at this. This is amazing. So, let's see what I can do. Controls. Okay. Jump, shoot, run, move, pause, back. You can actually change the skin? Later on, probably. Oh, this looks amazing. Recenter and continue level select. Main menu. Let's go back. Yes. Ooh, let's get out of here, guys. Come on. We're done. Whoa. Wow.
Go outside and play now.
It's a bit creepy in here, though. Little cat. Kitty cat.
And now, let's move on to my thoughts. Pixelrip 1989 is a multidimensional homage to the early days of gaming. Right at the start of the review, I can say that this game is done well, very unique in its genre, which makes it a bit hard to explain, but I will try. In this game, you are transported back in time. You play as a kid in elementary school who is obsessed with gaming. You have a retro game console at hand, and on it you have a retro 2D game loaded. In this game, you have to play through several levels to defeat an evil goblin who is able to cause trouble outside of the video game. This means that while you play the 2D game that's in your hand in VR, you will also be in 3D surrounding that you need to keep an eye on. To make it more clear, there are 4 levels in total. In the first level, you start sitting in a classroom, playing the 2D game while looking at your classmates and teacher. Sometimes your teacher will notice you and you'll have to stop playing immediately. In the other level, you will be at a different location, playing the game and having other random things happening. Pixelrip would be a bit boring if it was only you playing a retro game in VR, so the developers have added something that I really like. The 2D and 3D game worlds become mixed with each other. Sometimes you will be playing the 2D game on the console as usual, but sometimes the sepia colored 2D game will teleport outside the console and it will become a 3D colored object in front of you. Sometimes you will go inside the 2D game yourself and you'll play from there. So there's plenty of variety in the gameplay. I really like those little surprises in this game. It is not an easy game though. If you know retro games, you will know how hard it could be to defeat the older games. And as usual, there is no tutorial, so sometimes it might be hard, so hard that it might get frustrating. If you're really good, you might be able to finish the game in about 2 hours though. However, I know it will take me longer. The game seems to be made only as a seated experience. You can play standing, but that won't give you any benefits at all, as there is no locomotion. The controls are simple too. You really just run and jump, sometimes you shoot, so the experience is definitely comfortable for most and there is no play size requirements at all. But to conclude this review, I think this game is polished and surprisingly fun. There is a level of detail in the game that it's just done very well. For only 20 bucks, I recommend it, especially if you are into retro games. And if you used to play retro games, this game will make you feel nostalgic. Well, I hope you liked the video, because I definitely liked playing that retro game. It was quite amazing and really fun. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of it. And a shout out to our patrons. Thanks so much for supporting us. It's been a tremendous help. And yeah, as always, if you want to explore more of virtual reality with Cass and I, just slam that subscribe button. We are Cass and Cherry VR, I'm Cherry, and I say VR on!